One coming at you live again today. I'm gonna continue this story. Yeah, it's pretty much gonna be it, and let's see all that we do. If you watch the previous episode, I completed three parts of the story, and we're just gonna continue on with that.
Some enemies are closer than you think, Angel. Meanest Ethan must be defended from within and without.
All right, let's see what we're up against now. So the last thing that we did was the last quest we did was the Rain of Arrows, I believe it was called. So
she will reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her,
but at what cost?
Let's get this going. Oh, shit.
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
Do this.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Old Brute Master! Who knows how you can find the traitor?
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
Hey!
just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees and take the orcs back to the dark mistress. There, that's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Loro.
One day, I'll be a warden. Don't you laugh at me. You'll regret it.
See where this guy's going.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
I stand ready, Lord.
With pleasure.
Those little bugger spots.
What author!
I don't believe it. One of those...
Time for murder!
That coming, eh?
Oh, you've done it now!
We have to deal with the traitor within Minas.
Follow him! Cruel avenger! The bloodthirsty killer! Cuts through the oozes, cuts off their glances, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces!
He has his uses.